स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर हिंदी सेशन। बच्चों, आज हम हिंदी में शब्द रचना न से म तक का रिवीजन करेंगे। सबसे पहले लिखे डेट 23/10/2020, फिर हेडिंग डालिए शब्द रचना न से म और क्लास वर्क। बच्चों, हम पहले भी इन शब्दों को पढ़ चुके हैं, तो देखिए हमने कौन कौन से शब्द लिखे हैं। न से नल, न से नाव, प से पिन, प से पतझड़, फ से फल, फ से फसल, ब से बैल, ब से बरगद, भ से भेड़, भ से भालू, म से मकान, म से महल। तो बच्चों, आपको भी इस तरह से इन शब्दों को लिखना है और लिखकर इनको बोलने का अभ्यास करना है। बच्चों, आप इन शब्दों के अलावा किन्हीं और शब्दों की रचना भी कर सकते हैं। ओके किड्स, सो डू इट वेल। थैंक यू, बाय बाय। Now kids, welcome to your math session. Today is doing math. We learn a topic, concept of ones and tens. So first you have to mention today's date 23/10/2020. Then write that in concept of ones and tens and classwork. So children, first number is 7474, in which the right hand side number will be the ones number and the left hand side number will be the tens number. Or you can also say the first number is the tens number and second number will be the ones number. So here 7 tens and 4 ones. This way you have to write. Next, in 69, 6 tens and 9 ones. 6 tens and 9 ones. Next, in 48, 4 tens and 8 ones. Okay, in 33, 3 tens, 3 ones. And in last, in 21, 2 tens and 1 ones. So children, this way you have to practice this topic, concept of ones and tens, as we have done already this topic. So today we will do it again. So note down this work on your maths notebook, children. So do it well. Thank you. Bye-bye. Now kids, welcome to your English session. Children, today in English we will again revise our previous class topic, use of is and are. So children, first you have to mention today's date 23/10/2020, then write the heading use of is and are in classwork. So children, we will use is with the singular object, are with the plural object and am with the I. So that dash my car. So there is only one car, that means singular object. So we will use is, that is my car. Next, these dash pencils. Children, here we are talking about more than one pencil, means plural object. So these are pencils. Next, I dash a farmer. We will always use M with the I. हम लोग I के साथ हमेशा क्या use करते हैं? M. I am a farmer. Next, this dash an apple. Here we are talking about only one apple. So this is an apple. Next, those are stars. And the last I, again we will use M with I. I am a dancer. So children, this way you have to complete your English work in your English notebook. So do it well, children. Thank you. Bye-bye.